Good morning, everybody. I'm very happy to announce the arrival of first set of guests for the Indian bucket list. And we are covering quite a beautiful part, an amazing part of Rajasthan and a little bit of Madhya Pradesh, hint of Madhya Pradesh to it. But the highlight is where we are heading today. Our guests are going today from, the whole itinerary was Delhi. And from Delhi, we covered quite a lot of distance because these people have been to India before, but they had never had opportunity to attend the Pushkar Fair. And when I asked them and gave them option that, you know, it's going to be a long journey from Delhi to Pushkar, but they said this is really wonderful. So they slept in the car, and while we drove from Delhi straight to Pushkar, so that we cover Pushkar Fair, because it was going to end soon, so we visited that. Anyway, as part of the Indian bucket list journeys, which we call Travel India Beyond Luxury, is all about experiential travel, and we visit places, monuments which need to be highlighted and are actually grand, either architecturally or historically, but these are very, very grand monuments. Our itineraries are based on a format where the days on when we travel only about 3 hours maximum, because it's a holiday. It's not an army expedition where you travel 6 to 7 hours on a bus or a transport. And our journeys are curated in such a way that you get to see a particular part of the country, not only see it, but live it, breathe it, taste it, and enjoy it. Rajasthan is a country, is a part of our country where most amazing thing is every 50 kilometers the dialect changes. In Rajasthan, people might think that there's only one kind of Rajasthani language, but let me share with you that we have about 50, every 50 kilometers the dialect will change. So because I'm from Marwar, the land, Jodhpur, but if I go in any other direction about 50 kilometers and the dialect will change, but I would struggle to understand if I traveled 200 kilometers in any other direction, because the language will change. It's so diverse, because if you're in Bharatpur, you will find that it's a very, very different language altogether. Well, if you go to other parts of the country where people speak Kannada or Malayalam or Gujarati or Assamese, the dialects don't change as much and fast. But anyway, today, as part of our itinerary, we are going to Morena. We are going to visit, which is in Madhya Pradesh, the central province, where we're going to visit Chonsat Yogini Temple, Shiva Temple, and Vishnu Temple. And then on top of that, we are going to visit temple complex, 6th to 11th century period, Gujar dynasty temple complex, which I can assure you, maybe 2,000 people in India have visited. And I'm not joking. Later during the day, I will be delivering a talk about this temple complex and to our guests, and we're going to have a great day. And we will be coming back, as we are staying on the edge of River Chambal, which is one of the cleanest rivers in India. Look at the beautiful landscape, pampas grass and acacia trees. Beautiful, and it's been raining since yesterday, which adds to the drama of this beautiful country. So guys, stay tuned. I'm going to change few formats for your convenience, so that you can see the monuments we are visiting and recommending to discerning travelers who enjoy India and love India. So stay tuned, have fun, and please keep following us. I'm really thankful we have crossed, by grace of God and all the affection and support of our followers, we've done 2,500, but it's a very good number. Thank you very much, and cheers.